Hello friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today, I am going to explain, is WeBargain Reviews legit or a scam? Friends, this is not our website. If you have never ordered anything from this website, the unbiased review will help you in deciding the answer of this question. Should I buy from it or not? If you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till end. I will share the way to get your money back. Now, coming back to WeBargain Reviews, WeBargain.com is a website where you can find liquidation goods from the top retailers worldwide. They assist you in finding the right items and truckloads of merchandise that you can use or resell for profit. As you can see, they have new wholesale boxes like Premium Amazon Return Wholesale Box, Premium Amazon Returns Wholesale Clothing Box, Premium Target Returns Wholesale Box, Target Clothing Wholesale Box, and many more boxes. They also have new pallets like Lowe's Returns Hardware Outdoors and Tools Wholesale Pallets, Target Returns General Merchandise Wholesale Pallets. So they are presented in somewhat discounted prices. So yeah, they have presented their products in discounted prices. Now, talking about their payment methods, they have all major credit or debit cards as an option, or you can also pay through wire transfer. You can also pay through Google Pay, Apple Pay, and Shop Pay. You can see these icons on the top, on the bottom of the page. So, now talking about their shipping policy, they don't have any separate shipping policy page. You have to go through FAQs page where they have mentioned their shipping policy as that they can ship within 3 to 5 business days of confirmed payments. And they ship all of their pallets nationwide through UPS Freight. And freight shipping is generally slower than traditional mail services like UPS Ground or USPS First Class. Once you place your order, they will ship your order through UPS Freight within 1 to 3 business days. And freight shipping generally takes between 3 to 8 business days, depending on where you are living in the country. Also, they charge flat $250 per pallet shipped anywhere nationwide. So this is their shipping policy. But friends, before going further, I request you all to like and share this video and subscribe to our channel, as this will boost our spirit to make such more informative videos for you. Now let's talk about those important points on which we can judge this website as a scam or a legit one. Upon checking, we find the HTTPS connection of this website is secure. That means your information is safe here. And the website was registered on 26 Feb 2020. Now let's talk about their About Us page. In their About Us page, they have explained their company, that what they are doing, and they are saying that it is the best way to find liquidation goods from the top retailers worldwide. Your purchase includes access to dedicated account executive who will not only find the right items for your business but also will guide you and train you to help take your business to the next level. Their shipping and picking is simplified. Whether you are picking up or you need merchandise delivered, they will assist you in every step of the way. So it is pretty simple and straightforward. Now let's move to their Contact Us page. In their Contact Us page, they have provided the phone number and also the email address, which is support@webargain.com. They have also provided a physical address, which is 4100 Eastern Drive, Suite 10, Bakersfield, CA 93309, United States. And upon checking, they have their warehouse at the exact location, so it is a legit physical address that they have provided. Now let's see whether they are available on social media. Yes, they have provided two social media icons, which is Facebook and Instagram. And on checking both of these icons, we found that they are pretty active on Facebook and Instagram as well. Now let's move to their return policy. page. In their return policy, they are saying that all sales are strictly final and there are no returns or exchanges. Unless otherwise stated, all pallets are returned merchandise from retailers. So therefore, they do not return or exchange according to their return policy. And we bargain does not guarantee any condition of any item in any pallet, no matter what the box says. And items may be new, used, broken, or missing parts, or swap of another item. So this is their return policy. Now talking about their reviews, we found Google reviews, and on Google reviews we found that We Bargain has achieved 4.2 rating, which is a very good rating, and most of the people are liking their services. But few are complaining and they are saying that this is a scam, and they haven't got what they wanted in the boxes, and some of the items were damaged and they were completely different of what they wanted. But there are many viewers who are very happy with their services and they resell those items which they got in the box. So upon the base basis checkpoints, it is we don't find this website as a scam. And but if you want to go with this website, please do a well research before going further. And if you have any experience with We Bargain reviews, please share with us in the comment section below. You can get your money back by checking our links in the description area. So do comment your thought about this video. We read all your comments over every video, so keep commenting. Please like and share this video, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do it today. Be informed, be safe. Thank you for watching this video.